Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you can fix your laptop audio problem in a simple step. Okay, does your laptop sound is not working? Don't worry, I have a simple solution for that. First, move to the Windows search bar and type Device Manager. Here you will find the all drivers of your laptop or PC. Find sound, video and game controllers. Here one more options available, audio inputs and outputs. Don't go for this. This is for inputs only. So we are talking about the sound issues. So this is regarding of your laptop loudspeakers. You'll find a arrow mark here to expand the drivers here. So here on my PC has two drivers installed. First, what I will do, just right click on that and uninstall the device. Don't worry, it will ask to restart your computer. Again, one more driver is there. So after uninstalling this one, I will restart my PC. So don't worry by uninstalling these drivers. So once you restart your PC, all drivers will be reinstalled. Just uninstall, just restart your PC. Once you restarted, all the audio drivers will be reinstalled again. So your problem will be solved. That's it friends, hope this will solve your problems. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and share this video so this video can help others also. Until next video, bye bye.